Good morning, students. I'm back again with another session. This time today, we are going to discuss chapter number 7, metric measures. Okay, so today we are going to discuss measurement of length and the units related to it. So you're already familiar with the units millimeter, centimeter, meter, kilometer. Let's quickly revise these units. So millimeter is basically these 10 lines here. Between 0 and 1, they represent the millimeters. These 10 millimeters together make up 1 centimeter. 10 millimeters together make up 1 centimeter. Right? So you know about millimeter and you know about centimeter. Now meters. Meter is slightly bigger unit. 100 centimeters make up 1 meter. Right? And kilometers is even bigger unit of measuring length. Okay, now let us take some examples here for your better understanding. For example, if I have to measure the length of this side of the book, so can I measure it using a scale? Yes, so it will be measured in centimeters. Now if I talk about the length of this side of the room, length of one side of your room, now this is slightly bigger unit and it cannot be measured with a scale. So the unit used for measuring this one side of the length of the wall will be meters. It will be meters. Now if I talk about the distance between two cities, say the distance between Jaipur and Agra, Jaipur and Delhi, it will be measured in kilometers, right? So centimeter, meter, kilometers, these are all the standard units. These are the units of measuring length. We are all familiar with these units, right? Now, there are certain units which come between the millimeter and the kilometer. These are the new terms which we need to learn. And we see the conversion, how to convert from one unit to another. Okay. So, I have written it here. Then millimeter, centimeter, decimeter, meter, decameter, hectometer, kilometer. 10 millimeters make up 1 centimeter. Similarly, 10 centimeters make up 1 decimeter. 10 decimeters make up 1 meter, 10 meters make up 1 decameter, 10 decameter make up 1 hectometer, 10 hectometers make up 1 kilometers. So, this is the relation between all these units of length. Okay, so now we'll see the conversion in between these different units of length based on the fill in the blanks and this table. Okay, so this is the biggest unit and this is the smallest unit basically. Okay, from small to big kilometer. Okay, now first thing is decameter to centimeter. You have to convert from decameter to centimeter. Now what you have to see is whether you're going up the ladder or you're going down the ladder. This is your ladder. Okay, so decameter to centimeter, decameter to centimeter, that means we are going down the ladder, right? Like we are going down the ladder. Let me just erase these arrows so that there is no confusion. You can just write it like this, but you have to learn this entire table, all the units, right? Okay, so decameter to centimeter. So where are we going? We are going down the ladder. How many steps down? One step meter, two step decimeter, third step centimeter. Now you know that there's a whenever you go down, you multiply by 10. Whenever you go down, you multiply by 10. Why? Because 1 centimeter make 10 centimeters make 1 decimeter, 10 centimeters make 1 meter, and 10 decimeters make 1 meter, and 10 meters make 1 decameter. That's why whenever we go down, we'll multiply by 10. So if you are going 3 steps down, we multiply by 10 3 times. That is, we multiply by 10 by 10 by 10. Multiply 1. 1 by 10 by 10 by 10. So that is, you are multiplying by 1000. So 1 multiplied by 1000 will be 1000. So 1 decameter is equal to 1000 centimeters. Or you can just take it like this. If you're getting 3 steps down, put 3 zeros, 1, 2, 3, and multiply by 1000. So 1 decameter equals to 1000 centimeters. Whenever you go down the ladder, you will Multiply. Count the steps and multiply. That's all you have to do. Let's take another example here. Instead of doing this, let's take another example. Say 1 kilometer. 1 kilometer is equal to dash hectometer. Dash hectometer. So you're going from kilometer to hectometer. Kilometer to hectometer. How many steps down? One step down. How many steps down? Only one. Kilometer to hectometer. Only one. So multiply by 10. That is 1 multiplied by 10 will be 10. 10 hectometer. If you're going only one step down, then you'll have 10 hectometer. Multiply by 10. Isko multiply karna hai? Isko. So 1 multiplied by 10 will be 10. So the answer is 10 hectometers. Now if I talk about the next one. 1 meter equals to 1000 watt. 1 meter is equal to 1000 dash. Here you have 1000, so that means obviously we have gone down the ladder. So how many steps? 3 zeros. Do you see 3 zeros? That means we have got 3 steps down. So 1, 2, 3. What is the answer that you get here? Millimeter. 1 meter equals to 1000 millimeter. 1 meter equals to 1000 millimeter. How come I got milliliter? Millimeter because here I have 1000. 1000 means 1, 2, 3 steps down. 3 steps down you have millimeter. Right? So 1 meter equals to 1000 millimeter. Now the next one. 1 hectometer equals to 100 watt. 1 hectometer is equal to 100 watt. 100 means you have got 2 steps down. 2 zeros. So 2 steps down you have got. 1 and 2. So that means what do you get here? Meter. 1 hectometer equals to 100 meter. Got it? And this was 10 meters. Now again dash. One more. 1 dash is equal to 100 millimeters. Now this time the blank is on the left side. Okay? That means you're going from 100 to 1. If you're going from 100 to 1, that means you're moving up the ladder. You're moving up the ladder. So from millimeters, 100 means 2 steps. 2 zeros means 2 steps. So 2 steps up from millimeter, we'll get a decimeter. 1 decimeter is equal to 100 millimeters. Did you get it? Yes. And similarly, you can practice the measure of mass and measure of liter. The conversions in measure of mass and measure of liter. See, the table is given here in your book itself. Yes. And the blanks are given below. So you can practice this conversion. Just remember, whenever going down the ladder, multiply. Whenever going up the ladder, divide. Thank you. That's all for today's session. Take care and stay safe.